is our sex, when does our sexuality become an addiction? Oh, and by the way, this guy over here, Terrence Oswald, he's a colleague of mine. He also happens to be a, sort of a mentor of mine. And we dubbed him the timekeeper. And so he set this clock, because he actually uses this in session. You know, when you're first in session with him, you're looking at this clock and you're thinking, Dad, what is he doing with it? But then he begins.